I love just sitting and sliding in this chair, like.
I'm the funniest person. Oh, wow.
You say that I'm too complicated. Hello, everyone of the internet. My name is Rachel Gruber. If you don't already know that, hello. And if you do already know that, hello again. So for this week's video, I haven't done this thing that I said I was gonna start as a tradition for like really long time, maybe a year or so. So with that being said, welcome back to another Random Facts Friday with Rachel. We're gonna get started with some questions and I'm going to answer them. Number one, I should have answered this one before, but it's, what's a nickname only your family calls you? Well, I mean, it's just not only my family, but I get called Ray a lot. Just like throughout my friend group and my family, except my sister. She calls me Rachel and choice other words, but that's okay. What's a weird habit of yours? Fidgeting is obviously one. As you can see, I'm just like twisting on this chair. If I have earrings in, not like hoops, but like just like studs, I'll twirl them. Or if I get like really stressed, I'll take it's usually this side, I'll take a piece of hair and I'll go like this. Or if I'm at school and I'm bored, with my right hand usually I'll go like this. I have like a lot of weird habits, so. And do I have any weird phobias? I kinda have like social anxiety. It just depends on like what the situation is. Like if I'm at an internet like thing, like I'm fine to like talk to everyone because they like, everything's in common, but like if I'm at school, no, school's fine too. Like everyone knows everyone. But if I'm like at a convention that is like business or something, I'm like, social anxiety, like what's going on? Or if I have to like talk to random people in public, I'm still like, eh. I'll do it, but I'm just like, okay. And after I do it like one time, it's like fine. And I have spider phobia, and I have phobia of the dark, and I have, I'm not scared of anything though. What song, this is the best question ever. What's a song you secretly love to blast and belt out when you're alone? If I'm being honest, a secret, Jacob Sartorius Sweatshirt, come on, who doesn't? Or hit or miss, any Jacob Sartorius, what's one of your biggest pet peeves? I think when people don't reply to my texts for like a couple days. Screeching of silverware on a plate. One of your nervous habits, like before I do this and just like lots of things. What side of the bed do you sleep on? Okay, so if the bed is this way like mine is, I sleep on that side, the left, the closest to my wall. Actually, I think I always sleep closest to the wall. Yeah, like if there's a wall, I'll sleep on the closest, the farthest away from my door, so I mean. What's your first stuffed animal? Oh god. I think it was after I got my tonsils out when I was 6. It was a stuffed animal of my actual dog, Duncan. So I named it Duncan. Pretty self-explanatory. What's the drink you always order at Starbucks? This may seem so odd for some reason, but I go to Starbucks maybe once a month and I usually just get a strawberry acai, something cold. Even if it's winter, I don't really like hot drinks, so I'm just kind of like, unless it's like really I'm freezing, but like overall I don't like hot drinks, so something cold. What's the beauty rule you preach but never actually practice? Taking off your makeup. I like never do that ever. I sleep on it all the time. Probably why I have pimples. But I mean, I think that's probably important. Or just like not wearing any at all. Like, I'm always like, oh, I hate putting on makeup. But then I like do anyway. Which way do you face in the shower? Away from it? Who wants to face the actual water? That's just like common sense. If you do, it's okay. But what the heck? What's your favorite comfort food that bad but you love to eat? Hot Cheetos, that's my favorite thing in the whole world. That's not like my favorite thing in the whole world, hot Cheetos. Or Takis. What's a phrase or exclamation I always use? Frickin' chicken. Main thing that I always say if I'm like, ooh girl. Or yikes, give. celebrity crush.
Everyone that's subscribed and have been subscribed for a while knows my celebrity crush, Luke Hemmings. Luke Hemmings is my celebrity crush. Always will be, probably never will end, even if he is dating an Australian or any other person for that matter. It'll always be Luke. But if I'm saying celebrity crush and internet celebrity crush, we got Luke Hemmings and then we got Grayson Dolan. He is great. Thank you guys for tuning in. If you enjoyed it, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe. I post every Monday and Friday. And starting next week, back to school videos. But not normal back to school videos. No, they're not going to be, oh, morning routine for back to school. Back to school haul and all that fun stuff. Nope. These will be different ones. So be sure to subscribe to see those. And I'll see you guys on Monday. Okay, bye.